Alright, so now that we painted the column solid color, which was white, and then we're doing veining with a taupe color to give a little bit of contrast with the light blue walls. So after we've veined the column with a watercolor brush, and all we do is drag the paint in a squiggly line, and we make legs off the long line, and that's how we vein the column. The next thing we did was to give it a little bit of a distressed look. Take a crinkly bag, a market bag or a shopping bag, the crinkly kind that creates wrinkles. Grab a little bit of paint from your can, smush it between your fingers, put a little bit of spray water on it from the spray bottle, and then just drag it over. That gives you a distressed look on your veining. After that is dried, what you can do is put a polyurethane coat or a finish coat on it. You can do that in the form of brushing it on or also on spraying, which this particular one here is just a Minwax acrylic polyacrylic spray, has a satin finish on it. You can get a semi-gloss finish on it if you wanted to have a little bit more shine. This particular one is a satin finish. It just sets everything. It sets the veins, it sets the dressing, and we just spray the whole column with it. And then you get a distressed column. Very easy, a little bit of faux painting. You can practice on a small piece of furniture, a small piece of wood first, and then you create a distressed column with veining on it. Thank you.